Hey. What's up, guys? Hope you guys are doing great. Had a good day. Sounds creepy. What sounds creepy? Ah. Good coffee, even though it's gotten cold on me. It's all right. Hope you guys had a great day. I wasn't breathing. I guess I have to breathe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't like iced coffee. I like my coffee black, like my soul. Likes his coffee cold, just like, yeah, exactly. Scooby's got it. Scooby knows what I'm talking about. Exactly. Good though. So, if you guys saw in the Discord, tonight we were switching it up. I thought I'm just going to do Mega Man 6. That way I don't have to mess with the audio at all when we swap over to control. So, do Mega Man 6 tonight, start control tomorrow. And I don't have to do any kind of weird finagling with the audio. I like my coffee like I like my women with that. I mean, I'm the same way, but yeah. Ah, jeez. Coffee's the best. And then I love to chew on some Mentos gum. $2 a piece at Walmart. Always a good time. Jonakins with a weefu. Gotta say no, buddy. Yeah, gotta say no on that one. I don't know. It's suspicious. I'm gonna say it. She's DTF. So messed up, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's Steph. What are you into? Hadn't seen you in like a while. You've been hiding. Are you ashamed of me? That's what it is. She's ashamed of me. Down to fight? Not DTF as in that sense. It's down to fight. Oh, Shaunikins is trying for Champion of the Hill. Bed drinking a milkshake. Wait, what kind of milkshake? That's the question. And Champion of the Hill, by the way. I'm just curious, Steph. I hadn't seen you in a while. I just thought I'd say. Did your milkshake bring all the boys to the yard? Depends on the flavor milkshake, I guess. Strawberry banana, okay. That might bring all the girls to the yard. I don't know about bringing the boys to the yard. So I don't know if you guys saw, but we got our second trailer for Silent Hill 2, the remake. I'll probably play that on stream. I've been working, living life in paradise, aka hell. Oh, I have to ask you, Steph. I talked to Grizzly last night, and he said you worked at Jack in the Box. Which Jack? I know there's probably a ton of them. Yes, I'm winner. I am winner. You all suck. Which Jack in the Box? Did you work at the one on Signal Hill in Long Beach? Or ever worked at that one? No girls in Grizzly's man yard, okay? Thanks. I don't know, I was just kind of curious if you'd worked at that one or ever worked at that one. No? Okay. Wow, Shaunikins, that was really loud in my ear. I was just curious, because we used to visit that Jack in the Box several times when I was working out there. But it's probably a good thing it was quiet, because it was loud in my ear. Hold on, where is it? Blurp. La la la. I'll see if I can adjust the blurps a little bit. Oh, blurps are maxed. There's no fixing that. Those are maxed out. Unless, I mean, I could fit a gain on it real quick. I'm gonna put a one and, or I'll put a 2 decibel gain on it on the blurps. So you let me know if they're loud. You know what? I'll test it. We'll test it for free. That pretty loud? I'm assuming. Does it sound louder? No, not really. Okay. Hold on. Let's see, filters. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. No, I don't want. No. All right. Let's try this one. Oh God, it might blow my ears out. This might be loud on me.
Sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Why'd that get moved? Any better? That any louder? We're getting there. I think Shaunix is literally trying to blow my eardrums out. That's the feeling I get from this. Wow. I don't know how much louder that is. That's pretty loud in my ear. My question is everybody satisfied with it? I've got it on a 10. The gain is at 10. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I mean, the game music's gonna make it a little bit better. They are different. But let's go ahead and get it going. Why are you not switching to desktop? There we go. First annual robot tournament was held. Yay.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Your day is ruined. Like, you're louder than this other sounds. I mean, I need to be louder, right? Logger Lee, Dr. Wireless help.
I found hentai.
Huh? Hmm. Hour and a half away. Okay, well, that makes sense. Yeah, it's pretty far. All right, Mega Man, I need you to stop, buddy. There we go. Oh, you're in San Fernando. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah. We went by through there and picked up some stuff, but... All right, we'll get it going. Oh, dang, I'm kind of jealous, honestly. I'd like to have him sign my books. My ultimate guidebooks. Oh my God. You know what? Skip it. Forget it. Wait, you and Pat are getting married next week. Wait, what? Oh, you talking about Grizzly? I was thinking of Pat the NES Punk. I was thinking of Pat the NES Punk because he lives in that area. He lives in San Diego. Yeah, he said he was coming out that way. Well, congratulations on getting married. Jesus. More like his funeral? Dang. That's pretty harsh. If he dies, we all know to tell police. Well, hey, look at it this way. You'll be in South Carolina. You'll be close to where I'm at, because I'm just north of you. Really? Thank you. Come on. Aww. Let's turn pervert, get your minds out of the gutter. Most certainly. Yeah, we'll be almost neighbors. Hey, you'll almost be neighbors with Mandy as well. Mandy lives in South Carolina too. Yeah. Yeah, sorry, Mandy. I was in the gutter at the first of that paragraph. I don't know if I can jump that. I can, but yeah, I don't think I can do it.
Free me. She knows what she's doing.
Same situation. There we go. Looks like the robot version of Wendy. Kinda. How you been, Dark Rain? Sorry, I didn't get a response to you yet. Been doing all right, buddy? Rush jet adapter. Our partner. Thank you. Oh, Champion of the Hill? All right. Champion of the Hill. God, I hate this keyboard sometimes. I'm coming in with a donut. Donut. Sure. Sure. Oh. It'll drop me down in here, anyway. Appreciate the bits. Wait, why are, oh, Nukes is the champion. Sorry, Sonigans. The question, Scooby, is, damn, Scooby. So the question is, do I eat three beans? I'm gonna leave it up to you. I feel like I'm sunk down again. I have. Question is, do you want me to eat three beans? I've got some left. Yeah, I appreciate those beans, or those, appreciate those, buddy. Now, where does that one go? Can I make it across that? What's up, Tim? They help out a lot. For sure. Dear God. How you been, Tim? Yeah, those will help, Scooby, because I'm working towards a new capture card. New capture card, no time. Appreciate it, buddy. Oops. Yeah, I've been pretty good, buddy. Not been too bad at all. How's life on your end? Business trip. Plenty of airline trouble. That sounds about right. Sounds about normal. Right? Yeah, they say airlines are never the best. Oh, I had one hit left. Oh, that was so close. So close. Oh my God, Grizzly. Damn, Grizzly. I'm going for one, so the one I've gotten is about seven. It's probably about 5 years old now. New card, no time. Yeah, I've definitely been working on it. Yeah, I just want one that's kind of more 4K, but at the same time, I want to keep it kind of, because pretty much everything I use is Elgato. So I'm trying to keep it all in that. Oh my God, Tim. Level 2. We're at 55% into level 2 already. Level 2 is... I know we get, several new emotes at level 2. Fairly certain. But I'm not 100% sure exactly. Oh, gotta close that. Appreciate them, guys. I really do. One random from the highest tier level. Oh, I see. Okay. So you're going to, so we'll get a random one out of all of what, 6 different emotes? I can't imagine people getting up to level 100. That's absolutely insane. And our highest we've ever been was 24% at level 3 was the highest we've ever been. Yeah, I was never really sure exactly how it worked. Damn, guys, I really appreciate them. Oh, they start doing other stuff. Oh, really? So we were doing 7 beans, is that correct? For Scooby? All right. Well, we'll see what I got. I have a total of 14 left. Oh, you didn't realize it was over 5 levels until recently. Damn, okay. All right, 7 randoms then for Scooby. There's 5. Oh. Oh, wait, no, sorry. That one is saved. That's Quicks. There's 4. Quick always saves that last blueberry toothpaste one. 3, 6, 7. All right. All right, Scooby. All at once or one at a time? Which do you prefer? Wrong button. So whichever you prefer, one at a time or all at once? Scooby, you still there? He said all at once. Oh, did I miss it? Am I missing something? Jelly Bell is a serious jelly bean. Seriously, my friend died from ejecting just one bell on one jelly bean, but he got better. All right, so we're doing all at once then. All right. Love your choo-choo. Okay. 7 beans. Oh, sorry. I missed it. All right, here goes. Oh my God. Oh, it's so bad. God. And they don't help that they're stale. Oh. I can't drink water yet. By the way, there's the new choo-choo. Oh, there's your new emote, guys. It's disgusting. It's so gross. It's like... Sounds odd, but super sticky, got strong sweet taste. Oh, you already had that one? So you can't get it again? Or, I mean, they don't give you just a random one, or it's just... God. All right. They all done. Ugh. A grizzly? I didn't. Did you want me to eat some beans? Same for Tim.
Eat my gums because they black. I hate Whoopi Goldberg's lips. I hate the back of Forrest Whitaker's neck.
Kill the bag. Well, I mean, there's only one box left. There's 7 in the bowl. And then there's one box left. I'll have to order more. Yeah, like I said, there's seven left. And then I still haven't even, I've got one left, one box left. I've still got to order more at some point. Huh. It's so gross. Order strange things covered in chocolate, like crickets and cockroaches and worms. That'd be rough. That'd be rough. Finishing them off, like finishing the last seven. I can do that. All right, we'll finish them. Second run. All right. I feel like I just went through this, cleaned my mouth out, and I'm doing it again. Oh. Mmm. Ew. By the way, that is toothpaste. So now it's all like a minty, weird. You're looking at beans like I look at my meds. About right. The toothpaste gives them a weird minty flavor. It's really gross. Mmm. Oh, God. Mmm. All right, so with that, I cannot get over this taste. So with that, we've opened up a Brett. The final box. We got rid of the stale ones, at least. What's up, quick?
Hey, what? I'm the Bean Daddy this time. Bean Daddy.
I don't know about that. I think I'm the Bean Daddy. Oh my God.
You are so awesome. Thank you so much for the Blitzkrieg 37. You are so awesome. Thank you so much for the Blitzkrieg 37.
Well, quick, you just missed it. We just cleaned out the entire bowl. Had like 15 beans. I did eat yours, the one you always reserve. You always reserve a blue one. So we just opened up a fresh box. We got a fresh box. Dealer's choice, though. I'm still chewing on these last seven. Mm. Okay. All right, so dealer's choice on this one. You know what? We're going to try for a pomegranate or bloody bandage, because pomegranate's always good. We're just going to hope it's pomegranate. Oh, God. It's not pomegranate. Mmm. Oh, God. So, dang, that's a stank one. Ugh. Mmm. That one's strong. That's the strongest one I've had. Oh, it's awful. Gah. I think that one was worse than any of the others combined. Now it's in my teeth. Sorry. All right. Oh, man, it's just too stick. That's fair. That's fair, Tim. It's very fair. Oh my God. All right. I feel like I'm gonna start putting them in this in one of these containers, these nuts containers, these little tin cans. The way they stay fresh, because man, they're when they've been sitting a while, they're stale. Mm. All right.
A real set of badonkas, packing some Doban Hunkeros, massive the Hunka Bankaloos, big old Tanahangira Cougars.
I don't know what that was. Okay. Sure. We'll go with it.
What happens next? Transfer student shows up one day with even bigger Bonhanaga hoops. Humongous Hungalonga Nono Logongas.
Well, I mean, the container's empty. I just wash it out and then just store them in that. I figure that's what it'd be a good way to do it. But again, guys, thanks for the bits. Even though it's like the worst tasting thing ever. Ah. That'll work on that. I love the jet. Yeah. So I still have it in my teeth. It's man, that one's sticking around. Oh. Yeah, that one's definitely sticking around. I don't know if going up was better or not. So I guess that's the right way. Your turn. And I have one hit point left. Miyamoto.
Try to relax your anus.
I also wasn't sure how I was going to go over that without getting hit. Jeez. Okay, I get it. There we go. Oh, he's mad now. Jesus. That's really loud. Okay, that's actually really, really easy. More of that jelly bean in my teeth. Thank you. Yay, water. Yay, dead fish. Was not expecting that, honestly. About overshot it. All right, that's cool. Cool little mechanic. I'll take it. Okay.
Sexy little baby. Oh, I'm a sexy little baby.
Ah, full health. I am invincible. I don't know if it matters. I'm gonna take the upper one though. If it's not right, then we will I don't guess it matters. All right, eat parts. All right. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Worth it. I hate these platforms. No. Hold on, I want the E-tank. There we go. Oh, Jesus. That was so loud, it freaked me out. That was like the worst jump scare ever. Oh my God, I about had a heart attack on that one. You know, normally that stuff don't really freak me out, but that one did for some reason. Yeah, I'm good. I am great. I am great. Ugh. I think it was just because it was kind of loud. But man, yeah, it made me. That one got a little close too. Very loud crickets. So are they any louder? The blurps any louder? Grizzly, because I'm gonna work. I'll see if I can find out exactly how to turn them up. I may have to do it within the settings on the Twitch page. Not sure. I think so. I might be able to turn them all up a little bit. Well, I probably need to rephrase that. I can turn up the ones I put. Okay, you can hear them now. If it's ones that you like use bits for and stuff, I don't think I can alter those. Yay! It's flames. Yippee! I love me some Among Us. Awesome. Ba-da-da-ba. Rush power adapter. Bring all the light. Hold up. Honestly, that was a quick 3 seconds, just not gonna lie. I'm gonna guess use fire flame blast. Oh wait. I forgot about that ability. That's what she said. Dang, I only have four? Okay, this probably does take flame. What I was wanting. I don't know if it's worth it. Oh yeah, it's worth it. Well, it was worth it. God dang it. So now it's like it don't matter. We have squids and ice. I don't know. It's like, make it make sense. I can't get out. Actually gonna have to walk back. Good progress. Perfect. That's actually a pretty decent run. Nice. Ba-da-da-ba. Ah, I didn't get the other beat. B-E-A, we missed the A somewhere. Somebody just shat themselves. See them trying to trick me. Hmm. I didn't think I was gonna make that. I don't know if I can get over it. There. Phew. Gah. I hope it was worth it. That's all I can say. I hope it was worth it. And so far, it was not worth it. If that's all it is. Unless it's like some kind of shortcut. Oh, okay. Four lives. All right. That's not bad. Jesus. I just need one more hit on him. It's honestly kind of annoying. Yeah, it's honestly kind of an annoying fight. Thank you. Yeah, it's what I never liked to really about these levels. Is when you get into another level, you never get full refills. Which, I mean, I guess I understand that. Fly, fly away. What is that? I was about to get frustrated because of zero reaction. I was like, I don't know what this is. Let's see. Big fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. That's what it is. Wow. Holy crap, this fight. It's like insane. I mean, I may need to just take the death. Start with full health. I'm gonna take the death on it. As long as it don't restart us. Okay. Jeez. Gah. Jeez, that was pretty tough. I don't know if this is a bad idea or not. Yeah, it is kind of stuck in my head now, so, Hold on, how many do I have? I have 8. I'll probably be all right. So much jet. Is it worth it? Hard to say. Looks like it took me to the same place. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Ow. So much switching. Hmm. Maybe if I do... Nope. Oh, I see. It's come out of the eggs. I was like, what is this? Let's go up. Yeah, let's go up. Go up. Life I probably don't need at this point, but yeah, I guess that's the other way you can go. Barely. Oh, shit. Wow. You know what? Probably should just start this one over anyway. Yeah, let's start that over. My scheme for world domination has failed. I still have enough power to destroy you. It's always Dr. Wily. What's up, you? We're right at it. It's like one of the mini bosses. Yep. That one's not going to get a cop call. I it looks legit. I don't know. I think you're good on that one. How many did it take? Took so many. So many. Yeah, unbelievable for sure. Whoop. Whatever. Don't know if there's a reason for that, but go down the right one. Yeah. Wait, is it 8 or 9 I can hold? Oh, it's a trick. Okay. Right, fill that one up. All right, cool. We are good to go. Oh, I'm so bad at that. So bad at judging that. Okay, I don't know. I don't think I can carry more than that, but I didn't think so. Yep. All right. I'm gonna try. Okay. Let's see, fire blast needs to be filled. All right, all of our weapons are filled. Here we go. Boss rush. I always love the boss rush. I only played the series up to 5. I played through all these at some point, but it's been a long time. 5's probably one of the best ones. Gonna get it. The wind, man. Jeez. Had Ascension Assist by the time this was released and played X. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, what the crap, no. All right. Well, we used to have a video game store when I was growing up, that had, you could rent games, 5 games, 5 nights for $5. So I used to rent like all 5 Mega Mans or Mega Man 2 through 6, you know, 5 days, $5. Summertime was like the time to rent. And I always hated taking it back. That was the same with everybody. Freddy's gonna get me. Ba-da-ba-da-da. It's Wily. There you go. I'll take it. At least he helps me out right there. Nah, I shouldn't have jumped. Dodge! Oh my god, Mega Man! I'm like trying to dash or, slide. I'm all right. Wow. I used up the rest of that. I always feel like we're in a, always in the dark with Wily. Woo! I got the achievement, complete all 6 Mega Man games! Arrested again. Rabble, 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 rabble. Dr. Wily, something. Torched Dr. Wily and brought him to justice. Sentenced to prison for his crimes. Dr. Wily now rules over a prison cell. Long last, the world is at peace.
Until Mega Man 7.
Stoof. Blizzard Man. Well, if I click off that, it's gonna mess it up. Centaur Man. We did it, Hugh. All right, so I got the original NES games are done. So we'll be starting on Super Nintendo ones now. We're doing 7 next. That'll start next week. And then we'll go straight to X, X2, X3. Nightman. Plant Man is basically just Wood Man, just a little easier. There's nothing really special about Plant Man. Wood Man's a little bit stronger. He has 2 abilities at least. Tomahawk. Yamoto Man. Yay. So yeah, so tomorrow we will start Control. Control tomorrow. Then next week we'll do 7. Mega Man 7. X, and well, may take 2 nights on some of them. We'll just have to see, because I remember them being a lot longer than the originals, so we'll see. 7 for sure. We'll start 7 Monday. We will get Control in on Wednesday for sure. We'll kind of start from there. And Capcom staff. Presented by Capcom. Man, it's crazy to think how long Capcom's been around. But yay, we did it! All the first 6 of them are done. All right, guys, I'm headed to bed. I got to work tomorrow, but I will see you all tomorrow night for Control. We'll start that. I appreciate everything. I really do appreciate it. Thank you for the bits. Thanks, Grizzly, Scooby, Quick, Tim, few. I think I got all the names. Appreciate all those bits. I really do. Like I said, I am looking into a new capture card. Granted, the one I've got's fine, but it's kind of a little outdated. It's about 5-6 years old at this point. And I wouldn't mind upgrading to, you know, higher quality, as well as getting one that's I'm gonna see if I can get an internal one. Otherwise I'll get one like I've got now that just has a higher frame rate and video quality. So, but the one we've got's been fine, but I am gonna look into it. But otherwise, guys, I appreciate you all so much. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you again for the bits. I'll definitely be putting that towards the new capture card. So hope y'all have a good rest of your night. I will see you all tomorrow at same time for Control. Have a good night. Bye. I will see you.